How about that? Hello?
Hi guys. Does this look any better at all? Hi guys. Yeah? Okay. I think I fixed it then. Possibly. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. If I just jinx myself, I'll cry. I'm so tired, guys. I feel so bad that you guys have had to deal with this bullshit. It is very clean. Good. Good. Interesting. I put down my, my video settings and changed my encoding processor, so that should be better. I'm definitely looking into getting my own PC now. Just because I want to stream. I really enjoy streaming with you guys. I love playing and having you guys be sassy and us being dumb together, and I don't know. My laptop's just pissing me off, and I've been wanting to get a PC for a while anyway, so... I've got a little cat on the bed. She's hanging out. Oh, you know what? Here. Let's test the honk of the bonk this time. Maggie gets catnip! Oh my goodness. You little drug addict. We're also the nicest chat, but also the craziest. And we enjoy being your sassy bitches. Aww. You guys. Ma'am, I have drugs for you. Okay. All yours. All yours. I literally said sissy bitches. Spicy kitty today. Well, so what I did is I stuck my fingers into the catnip thing so that she could give it a sniff. And she opened her mouth around my finger. Yeah. You're a spoiled little brat. Hi. Should have let her suckle on it. No, Maggie's a girl. Ah, good stuff. She's so sweepy. She's so sweepy. Sweepy girl. Possessions and possible social policy. She's just staring at me now. She knows what I've done. But I don't know if she's gonna take the bait. Are you gonna take the bait? I gave you catnip. Oh. Where I am, it's below freezing all day. Gross. It's been under 40 for me personally. If I go to the lake though, I'm sure it'll be under that. Happy sucker. Offers everyone a fizzy lemonade and some bacon and egg sandwiches. Ooh, that sounds kinda good. It's been the 40s for me. Yep, it's fall, alright. Lights on. She's going to test fly. Never gonna fuck that. Hi, CBM. Hold on, we're loading in the Minecraft world. That's why it's a little shitty. We don't have fall here? I don't believe that. I finished my first full background drawing today. Ooh! Fun! Ooh. The lag is real, you are correct. Hmm. Oh, look at that. Flame is now stuck? Ah, it's fine. Venetian center, red wine and club band. Also, I said the drawing in the Discord just now. I will look after stream. I don't know why we're dropping. Okay. Swap colors. Oh, that's cool. Damn, what the fuck? What if I do this? Hey, Flam, for the next week's streams, I don't know if I'll be able to make some days. My rehearsal for musical is until 7, and then the week after that, we have the show. That's totally okay. Ooh. Good luck with the show, weirdo. Yes, break a leg. What if I run over here where there's no mobs? Okay, so now it's fine. Thanks, I'm the stage manager. Ooh, fun! So I think if I'm able to move this away, I should be fine. Let's... Oh, I had an autistic friend who went skiing and our teacher said break a leg. Now autistic people take things literally and he actually broke his leg. Our joke is he did it because he was told to. This is 20 years ago and we are still friends. That's cute. Well, not cute that he broke his leg, but you know what I mean. Did you try the Packer text? I did not. Not yet, no. I'm, at the moment, trying to figure out why Minecraft won't let me play. Look at that, perfect. 10 out of 10. Why did I take everything out of my inventory? I'm astonished that you read that in one go. Yeah. I can read. Where's that? Food. Okay. I'm the only part of the tech crew that has been there for the rest start next week. Hold on. I'm the only part of the tech group who has been there the rest start next week. Oh, okay. Okay. So we're gonna do this. Bonk. Okay. I'll leave that last sheep. Oh my god, you're right, it is Shep. That's crazy. Come here. Okay. Okay. That definitely looks a little bit better. I'm glad to see that you've gotten things working-ish. Working-ish, but yes. I am too. good. Trying to get it to get used to this. Okay. So I think what I'm gonna end up doing is, I'm gonna move all of this stuff, not like away, but like, I'm gonna make this more into like a, my brain's not working. I'm gonna move this into more of like a, like this is gonna be more of like a cobblestone, like middle area of like a, I'm just gonna move it. Cause I feel like the reason why my computer is acting like this is I have too many entities in the same place. I want to draw, but I don't know what to. Good question. Or my brain isn't working. If it gets too unbearable, please just let me know. Even my Minecraft is laggy, so.
Like a mess now, driving off the tracks, but I'm back and I've seen hell, but this is a bit more my style. I'm alive, I'm revived, I've survived. You surprised, gonna cry about it. You should see the other guy. I'm returning.
Come on, update. That definitely feels a little bit better. I guess that's part of the build, it's fine.
Okay.
god. Come on, please. So I'll probably want to move my storage area over as well. Where is my other piece of chiseled deep slate? What the fuck? I know for a fact that I have 8 pieces of chiseled deep slate. Where is it? This is so fucking frustrating. Go away. That isn't even tall enough as 3. Should have just titled this the most scuff stream I've ever done.
Thank you.
that's okay for now. I'm gonna go sort out my foot. Okay. Have a good rest of your night, Kiara. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. Sorry, it was so scuffed. See you, love you all. Night, Kiara. What did I need? Wool. And a deep slate. I'm trying to kill the kid. I literally can't even hit him. There we go. Hit this one. There we go. Jeez. I saw the zombie text on here and I was like, oh, fuck. And then I was like, I turned and it was the baby and I literally almost cried. Not you having a Filza moment, such a tricky hitbox, yeah. It's, definitely interesting. Oh my god, I saw the leaves and I legit thought that was a creeper. That scared the shit out of me. What was I gonna do? I had something else I wanted to do over there. I don't remember. Oh, I need to get food. Okay, there's that. I'm gonna also really quick go to the bathroom. I'm just gonna leave it on here. Because I've been drinking way too much water today. Jam. Nightbot can definitely be scary. Isaacs is still on strike, I think. Isaacs, oh wait. Oh wait, I can't do Isaac because it's his bot, and it'll tell me to stop running commands in my own chat. Can Isaac only do Isaac? No. It's Isaac with 2 K's in my chat, but Isaac everywhere else. Because I had the What a Ho in my chat before he created his bot with his pasteman. So you guys can do, it's exclamation point Isaac with 2 K's. I can't though because it makes me... It tells me why, or asks me why I'm running commands in my own chat. There you go. Yep, there you go. I really want to move those. Just move it here. Do that. Danger. Come on. His bit is also sassy like him. Well, yeah, he wrote it. Ooh, if I could get some mangrove wood for myself, I would have totally done the tops of this with mangrove wood. But I have no idea where the nearest mangrove is. Rude! Move! Good for you for giving me the fitness gram pacer test. Don't know what else to tell you, bud. I am gonna move all of my cats. Dear God. Come here. Yeah. Sit. Found your... Oh, okay. More than just these. I don't know where the rest of them went. Did I only get... Ah! There it is. I was gonna say, how did I get an uneven amount of chests? Not bad. There's that. God damn it. Anyways. I'm gonna put my wool stuff in here. Plants. Nether. then not fit all of it into my inventory. That was sad. Okay. I can put my sign in here.
Wood.
Okay. Where did I put my bed? Ah, wait, it's in here. Is that? I have hair on the inside of my shirt, and I can feel it. And it's so annoying. I'll just leave that there. Oh, there's a phantom membrane in here. Oh, wait, those were... Oh, the tools were in the wood chest. That's why it filled up. I was so confused. I think I put that in another... I hate how I'm always too tired for streams. That's totally okay, weirdo. You're allowed to take care of yourself. I was considering moving stream up a little bit if my computer decided it wanted to work anymore. Because I don't mind the 9 o'clock at all. But I feel like it's too late for you guys. It's not even 9 here yet. You know, that's fair. I mean, you're in high school. Did I click down here? I did. What am I listening to? Ah. I really did not mean to do that. Oh
I'm struggling. Oh my god. Hello. You need to stop. Oh my god, you need to get down too, damn. There, put it in the middle. I don't even know what I need. I'm gonna finish doing this and then we're gonna raid. I feel bad, but stream is fucking scuffed, my guys. Who we raid? I have no idea. Somebody. Probably Sky if she's still alive. Unless one of my other friends who are smaller is live. In which case we will raid them. Or maybe Shep. I think Shep's doing hardcore. You know what? I can put this in the mod books. Barlo is? Oh, yeah, let's raid Barlo! I just need to finish this up. It's so rare that I get to raid Barlo back. I was just about to draw and then my pen was dead. Oh, RIP. Yeah, that looks good. And then we'll slowly kind of build everything up. There we go. We'll try and figure out what the fuck's going on with my computer, guys. If I can, I'll see you guys on Friday, for some Cult of the Lamb. I think what might be the problem is, my Minecraft has too much memory in it, and so it's taking up too much. So, let's open Barbini's stream. I don't know. It's either that or it's just everything open at once is just really just screaming. I was having issues with literally just Discord and Minecraft open the other day because we were playing 1.19.2 in a call together. Barlow PNG. But I genuinely thought that I had everything figured out, so I really apologize. I will try and figure some stuff out. Barlow's rated mature? Whoa. But it's Barlow. Okay. Bye, guys. Okay, as always, if anybody's new, I'm assuming you're not, I've got Discord, I've got the socials. And please go and give Barlow all of my love. I love Barbini so much. They are a very good friend. Sorry for the super short stream. Like I said, if I can get it figured out, I'll see you guys on Friday. I would stream tomorrow, but I actually have plans for tomorrow, if I could figure it out as well. So, but I'll see you guys Friday, 9 p.m. EST, for Cult of the Lamb. So, I love you guys. Have a good rest of your night.